Did you just put
the
candles on there?
I did.
Oh, I was going to say, did they make that
though? That's the best part about it. They sell it to you for like $7 and then you get to put them on.
Rope?
Yes.
But you have to put those little things on.
See those beads? That's me.
So you're like, yeah. Well, you did a great job of every other one.
Thank you. Yeah. It took me 30 minutes and I was pretty pleased with how it came out. The worst part about it was, I was like, oh, this is worth it because I'm going to crush it. And then to be whipped by the very same beads that I very carefully and deliberately placed on that rope. It was iron.
Felt unjust.
Yeah, and I didn't like that. So.
Hey, your belt and your knees make all
that. That would be my knees.
Three, but I don't want to hear that.
Yeah, I don't either.
Yep.
That's
right.
Well, she doesn't want to lunch.
That's right.
So my knee, like, is weird, like, in this bottom position right here.
Yep.
My knee will buckle, and it literally feels like
you have.
Well, it turns out that when people die, they're not so subtle or left.
Well, at the time, you know, I wasn't.
You got like an 80-year-old.
That's the thing. You know what I mean?
For sure.
Oh, it's sad.
Already, it's already wore out.
On its way out, yeah. Because I didn't know.
Better than what you had, but it was hard.
Yeah. It felt like a popsicle stick.
Well, I didn't know it snaps. Because when it snapped again, I didn't know.
Yeah.
And I was just doing a workout, and I came off the pull-up bar like I normally do, and just like snap. And I throw in the meniscus, and I went to go get an MRI, and I'm like, yeah, your ACL's been gone. Neat. Okay, well.
Aw.
Hold on.
So if you need to get Emerald Circuit set, I can take the kids for, obviously, this, we can get them through the thing and bring them up or wherever you want to do it.
Right.
Right.
That's not like, that's a good one.
And then you just open it.
Yeah.
Push it through your legs. I'll go just a little bit inside. So normally my ring finger is on the outer,
yeah.
And then I'll go with my teeth to mid to finish. I feel more confident already.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't know if I'm on set 3 or 4.
If it's beyond 3, that's an example.
I think I'm on 3.
Yeah.